Hello guys, in today's video we're going to talk about what is HRM vs HR. The answer is human resources is often considered a supportive function, primarily handling administrative and operational tasks related to employees. In contrast, human resource management is a strategic approach that aligns HR policies and practices with the organization's overall business project objectives. So that's for today. I hope this answer you've been looking for, and see you in the next video.